Okay, so today we have the Carpenters, or just Carpenters, I guess, as it says here, rainy days and Mondays. So, with the Carpenters, I've heard so much about the Carpenters, so much, and I've probably listened to a song here and there, probably from my parents or something, but I've never, sought them out, and I don't know, I'm just intrigued. So I thought, well, let's react to a song. So here we go with this one. I'm gonna try to do the video. Hopefully it doesn't get blocked. So let's see what happens, and let's just go. Oh, already.
Talking to myself and feeling old. Sometimes I'd like to quit. Nothing ever seems to fit. Hanging around, nothing to do but frown. Rainy days and Mondays always get me down.
Oh.
What I've got, they used to call the blues. Nothing is really wrong. Feeling like I don't belong. Walking around, some kind of lonely clown. Rainy days and Mondays always get me down. Up here with you. Nice to know somebody loves me. Funny, but it seems that it's the only thing to do. Run and find the one who loves me.
The one who loves me.
What I feel is come and gone before. No need to talk it out. We know what it's all about. Hanging around, nothing to do but frown. Rainy days and Mondays always get me down.
Oh.
Seems that it's the only thing to do. Run and find the one who loves me. What I feel is come and gone before. No need to talk it out. We know what it's all about.
Okay. All right. Carpenters, rainy days and Mondays. I mean, okay, so my first listen to what I say is my first listen to the Carpenters. so I have to I guess I'll also, preface with saying I've heard of Karen Carpenter and how she died. Obviously, that story's out there, and I mean, I feel like even if you don't know much about the Carpenters, you probably have heard of Karen and, her anorexia and, her death. But anyway, so yeah, I've heard of that, but again, I've never listened to the band, and I mean, her voice is just, I mean, soulful is like the word that comes to mind. She has such gravitas with, I feel like I'm saying that word right. She has such, yeah, just a presence you can immediately with her voice. I mean, just a strong vocal as well. And I mean, the bass in this, I mean, the descending bass, I mean, the rising melodies, it's just like, holy jeez. The harmonica, obviously, as well, blew me away. I mean, that's how I think, you know, the first thing you hear in the song. And, you know, it really reminds me of, like, you know, a Waltons episode or something. It's just like, I don't know. But yeah, I just like the harmonica in there. And then obviously the saxophone part as well. It's just, I mean, you might say simple, I guess, music under her voice, but I mean, it just that it gives that lonely feeling that Karen's given off with her vocals, and you know what the song's basically, I guess, about, you know, rainy days and Mondays make me sad, whatever. And yeah, I don't know, just blew me away with my first listen here. And it's just, I mean, yeah, again, the harmonica and the saxophone, it's just everything around this is just so good. And I mean, I don't have a fault, there's no fault that I can give here. And again, just, I mean, that jazzy kind of a feeling, just, I don't know, puts me in a different setting. You know, it's just, I don't know, I just really enjoy this kind of a thing. And I mean, Karen Carpenter here, I mean, playing the drums, I forgot that she played drums and sang. And I mean, just, I don't know, I guess people who do play drums and sing, they say it's like not as hard as you think. I've heard people say, from drummers who sing. But you know, I remember a video of from the band with Levon talking about how he does it. And I don't know, it's just, I don't know, it just seems cool when a drummer sings as well. Or you think of like the Eagles or whatever. I mean, there's so many other you know, bands with drummers who also sing, or the Monkees as well, come to mind. But anyway, yeah, I just really enjoyed the song. This was just a beautiful, soulful, I mean, good Lord. So anyway, I guess just to get into the song here a little bit, just to talk about it, I do want to talk about the personnel actually first. So obviously Karen Carpenter, lead and backing vocals. Richard Carpenter was on backing vocals, piano, and orchestration, it says here on Wikipedia. Joe Osborne on bass guitar, Hal Blaine on drums. I know Hal Blaine. All right. Tommy Morgan on harmonica, and Bob Messenger on tenor saxophone. So apparently it was the Wrecking Crew who was behind them on this one. And I know Hal Blaine, I know he's played on a lot of Beach Boys songs, so I love the Beach Boys. And I remember hearing Brian and Hal for the sessions and stuff, he'd always talk to Hal, and Hal was always on the drums or whatever. So it was, I like that Hal's in here. I like that a lot. Okay, Hal Blaine is on the drums as well. But just in the video, it shows, I guess, you know, Karen on the drums, but I know that she also was a drummer. But anyway, so I guess just to talk about the song here, you know, with the lyrics, just to go back a little bit, talking to myself and feeling old, sometimes I'd like to quit, nothing ever seems to fit, hanging around, nothing to do but frown, rainy days and Mondays always get me down. So, I mean, right off the bat, you know, immediately, it's just like kind of a depressing scene. What I've got, they used to call the blues, nothing is really wrong, feeling like I don't belong, walking around some kind of lonely clown, rainy days and Mondays always getting me down. So again, I mean, the depressing kind of theme continues. Funny, but it seems I always wind up here with you. Nice to know somebody loves me. Funny, but it seems that's the only thing to do. Run and find the one who loves me, the one who loves me. So then I guess, you know, there's a bit of, you know, happiness coming through with the sadness there, still kind of there. What I feel has come and gone before, no need to talk it out, we know what it's all about, hanging around, nothing to do but frown, rainy days and Mondays always get me down. So it feels like, again, talking about, you know, this feeling comes and goes, and again, Mondays always come and go, and there's always going to be Mondays, and there's always going to be rainy days, and how she says again, you know, funny, but it seems that it's the only thing to do, run and find the one who loves me. I guess, you know, run and find the one that loves you, so you don't feel, I guess, so alone. And then the ending here, the last verse, what I feel has come and gone before, no need to talk it out, we know what it's all about, hanging around. And then I guess, yeah, it's just basically the same verse kind of again. But again, you know, just talking about rainy days and Mondays always get me down. It's kind of a sad song, obviously. And I mean, Karen just delivers, I mean, I guess I said that earlier with, you know, the lonely mood that it had. And I mean, Karen just knocks it out of the park to keep the theme kind of so lonely. But again, anyway, I am also on Song Facts, and you know, just there is a lot here, but I don't want to read all of it because, you know, I don't want to be here forever. But it says Paul Williams wrote this with Roger Nichols, so it was not, you know, a Carpenter's thing. It was an early effort for the duo, who went on to write hits for Three Dog Night, and separately a lot of TV themes, so obviously they had some success here. Hold the phone. Just to move down the page here a little bit. So it says, some times, song lyrics are written on the fly, and that was the case with a line in the song, says Williams, on Rainy Days and Mondays. Chuck K, who was a head of publishing at A&M, said this is the perfect song for the Fifth Dimension. Let's play it to them, and then it goes on. Anyway, apparently the Fifth Dimension didn't do it, and then it ended up the Carpenters passed it. Or no, the Fifth Dimension passed on the song, but the Carpenters picked it up, giving them their second hit, written by Williams, Nichols, who also wrote We've Only Just Begun, which is another song, We've Only Just Begun. I think, you know, these two songs are, you know, two of their most, you know, well-known songs, I guess. It also goes on, Williams took on an acting career, and he would go on to appear in movies, blah, 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 and it goes on and on. Anyway, so yeah, I mean, obviously, Nichols and Williams here, as I said, they and the band had, you know, collaborated previously, so obviously this was, you know, I mean, they knocked it out of the park again. I mean, this one, the song went to number two in the U.S., so obviously it had a lot of traction, and I just really enjoy this. And also, there is one more thing I do see here that, you know, it's caught my attention. It says, apparently the song is the antithesis to AC/DC. In a 2014 commercial for the Chevy Colorado pickup truck, Rainy Days and Mondays plays as a guy gets out of his humdrum sedan and heads for work. When he crosses paths with a more dynamic-looking fellow, the song changes to Back in Black as we see our hero enter his truck. truck commercials are always just hilarious to me. Anyway, so that's pretty funny. Rainy Days and Mondays, I guess, you know, from a depressing tone to a friggin' metal rock, you know, tone for AC/DC. That's funny. Anyway, all right, so I guess that's all I gotta really say. So yeah, great vocal performance by Karen. You know, Richard on the piano, on the keys, whatever. Really enjoy it. I'm really happy to see Hal Blaine is on the track. I didn't expect to see Hal Blaine on a track. Again, you know, the Wrecking Crew, you know, unsung, I would say unsung, you know, underrated musicians. I mean, they've been on so many songs. Hal Blaine in particular has been on hundreds of songs, if not a thousand by now, or by, you know, in his career. I mean, I don't think he's alive anymore, but anyway, so yeah, thanks for watching anyway. Thanks for liking, subscribing, commenting, all that stuff. Really appreciate all of the support, and yeah, this was just such a soulful tune. Anyway, thanks again for watching. I'll talk to you guys again soon.